Like a big red or a juicy fruit? Which one?
Big red.
Okay. So this is what we're gonna do. I only have a stick left. So we're gonna have to share it, all of us.
Okay. Hold on. Wait for the elderly people to get here.
Wait for the elves.
There's the elderly people. Okay. Yeah.
Are they here? Good. Okay. So this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this here, and let's just try a piece. Hang on.
Taking a piece of gum. And it went from the wrapper into his mouth instantaneously without us even seeing it.
This is your piece.
Okay. Taking it out of his
mouth. It's very romantic in Asbury when you share a gum like this.
Yes.
Okay. Here we go.
Couples it up into the wrapper, and now he's shaking his hand in a very suggestive
way. Oh, come on.
And now it's back in the wrapper, completely intact.
And it is completely restored.
That is amazing.
And this is for you guys.
You're amazing!
The Dork of Deception, ladies and gentlemen.
He's good. The man is good.
I am definitely good.
Thank you very much. We have a musician. We also have one of the most famous, world-famous Jewish cantors in the world here, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Yusef Franco.
Wow. He just takes it from me now.
Joe Franco, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much. My pleasure.
So what do you... You got, I see a beautiful woman on your arm here. You go, oh, that's Mrs. Franco.
Shucks.